Alright, gamers. So I've got a theory. TPOT 1 might be cancelled. Now, my first reason is that, well, it's pretty obvious. It was announced on March 25th, 2020, and now it's December 5th. No updates have been made on Twitter, and the last update was in a Humani video 4 months ago, around the estimated time it would be published. But now it's been 9 months and nothing has happened. The second reason is that people keep making clickbait videos, which might be causing delays and eventually, possibly, the episode being cancelled. The third reason is that they've only been posting BFB for the last 8 months. Their assumed schedule is basically animate BFDI short, animate BFDI short, animate BFDI short, animate BFDI short, and then animate a BFB episode. And so on. It's getting to the point where people have assumed they've been forgetting all the time to animate TPOT 1. And that completes my theory. TPOT 1 might be cancelled. All we know, it could be uploaded tomorrow, it could be uploaded next week. But I believe that it might be cancelled. But that's just a theory. An object show theory!